Welcome to the start of Baseball Factory's 2019 Top 100 Countdown, powered by Under Armour. I'm Matt Lund alongside Steve Bernhardt. Steve, another year looking at the great prospects from around the country, another Top 100 to look at. A lot of great athletes that we'll see come across the board here, but we'll begin with athletes 100 through 81, beginning at number 97 in Yordani Carmona.
Yeah, it's always an exciting time for us. High school baseball's underway. We're counting down our top 100 prospects, and Carmona is a great place to start. Talented left-handed pitcher at Monsignor Pace High School down in South Florida. Already has a couple state titles to his resume. Great pitchability. Took some time off in the fall, but is coming back strong right now. Kind of that starter profile with several pitches. The guy right next to him on our top 100 list is worth mentioning too, Nate Rombach. Big catcher out of Texas. We've seen him at a couple of our events. Hard to find that large frame for a guy that can stay behind the plate and big right-handed power. So we look forward to seeing a lot from Nate this spring also.
Bernie, any infielders that come to mind here that you're looking at?
Yeah, you know, one guy who's kind of a first baseman, left-handed pitcher, Joe Naranjo out of California, is playing some outfield actually this spring to show a little versatility, and he may have more value at that position. One of the best pure hitters in the draft, a left-handed bat that seems to find the barrel all the time. And then one of my favorite players in this entire class, infielder Brenden Dixon. He's from Argyle High School in Texas. A main reason that they went 37-0 last year and won the state championship in Texas, having another big year. He plays hard, he plays fast, he's committed to the University of Texas. If he gets there, I see him being an impact guy right away and having a big career there.
For more information on our athletes 100 through 81 on our Top 100 Countdown with scouting report and video, please visit our Top 100 webpage.